Welcome to EMSL's product videos. The BioPump kit from EMSL comes complete with the Zephon BioPump Plus sampler, a 10-pack of aerosol cassettes, the aerosol flow meter, a Viacel flow meter, the BioPump Plus battery charger, and there is an optional car charger. To use the BioPump, first verify the battery charge level. Then attach the aerosol flow meter to the top of the pump for calibration. Turn on the pump and select Calibrate BioPump. Adjust the flow of the pump with the up and down arrows until the BB in the flow meter is centered in the green lines to verify 15 liters per minute. After calibration, remove the flow meter and remove the bottom sticky tab from the aerosol cassette. Save this tab and be sure to also verify the expiration date of the cassette. Attach the aerosol cassette to the circular area on the pump. Then remove the top sticky tab and save for later use. Select the sampling mode and the sampling time. The pump will shut off after sample time is complete. At that point, replace the top sticky tab and remove the aerosol from the BioPump. Replace the bottom sticky tab and mark the cassette to correspond with the chain of custody. Be sure to note the time and flow rate on the chain of custody form. Then place the cassette in a Ziploc style bag and ship to EMSL Analytical for analysis. The BioPump Plus can also be mounted atop an optional sampling stand available from EMSL Analytical. To use the stand, simply remove the locking tab from the top of the stand and attach the locking tab to the threaded hole in the bottom of the BioPump. Reattach the locking tab to the sampling stand and adjust the stand to the desired height. For more information about these or other products or sampling techniques, please contact the experts at EMSL Analytical.